In this video, we'll show you how to quickly get up and running with oeksound spiff plugin. For a more in-depth walkthrough of what spiff is and what all the features are, check out our overview video. Spiff is an adaptive transient processor that cuts or boosts transients with extreme detail. Spiff analyzes the incoming signal and applies the processing only on the parts of the signal that contain the transient information, keeping the rest of the signal intact and free from side effects. When you've added spiff to a channel with audio material, start by turning on delta and turn up the depth a bit to hear what spiff is reacting to. Spiff will either cut or boost this information, depending on what mode you decide to use. Next, adjust the sensitivity and decay controls until you've focused on the part of the transient material you want to control. Use the sidechain EQ to filter out frequencies you don't want to process, or boost frequencies you want to process more. Adjust the sharpness and decay low frequency / high frequency values to taste. They can often be left to their default value. Turn off delta monitoring and adjust depth again. Bypass to hear what spiff is added or removed, and trim the output signal to match the original volume. Spiff is available as a VST, AU, and AAX plugin. After you've downloaded it, you'll be able to use the full version of spiff for 20 days. Visit oeksound.com for more information. Thank you for watching and subscribe to our channel for more tips on how to use spiff in your projects.